It's still a fairly restricted travel in Bhutan. They do let people in, but they don't have a sort of surge of tourists very wisely. I suppose this is all their transport at one of the camps.
And look, all the white scarves.
The Bhutanese nobles waiting to greet the party. It's wonderful. Heavy woven silk, those robes and yellow and red height. Mm. It's a special weave from the Bhutanese.
Oh.
I think that's Ha Chong, and this is the Ha River.
I mean, I can't.